guys, and what is going on? Welcome to yet another episode on the Bubbalooski channel. And so here's the thing. So I did a Halo Minecraft series. I only have episode 1 uploaded right now, maybe 2. But I went ahead and did a Halo series, which was awesome, flipping fan. Really awesome. And yeah. And now I am really eager to check out the Festive World, do another six episode series to show you guys what the Festive World is like. It is the trial world, so it will only be 6 episodes. But yeah, so let's go ahead and start into our Festive World. I'm gonna set it on easy. I can't wait till I can actually finally say online game. Try to get Xbox Live soon. That would be awesome. Really awesome. And I will definitely do a series for that. But, anyway, let's get into our Festive World here. So, yeah. Go ahead and get into our Festive World! Initializing server. Cook cactus and furnace to get green dye. Pigmen won't attack you unless you attack them. Which is the good thing about them, because if pigmen just attacked you like zombies when you got close, then yeah, let's say the nether would be a whole new, like you'd be rethinking the nether. Ooh, it's a chest. Interesting, we got a loot box. It's like a present, that's awesome. So it looks like we're in this little NPC village here. Which stands for non-player cooperative, I believe.
Hello, Mr. Villager.
Okay, this will be some definitely good trades later on in the future. Because I cannot really do much with that right now. I think that's cake. It's awesome. Gosh, okay, let's see here. So, I need to get some wood and get a sword, first of all, but I want to explore this village. Ooh. This house contains a loot chest, if I remember correctly, but I don't know. Yeah, I guess it's just not a house. Okay. I thought it was, like I do normally, but I guess it is not. Okay, so I need to go chop down some wood in order to get a tree. to get a sword. What's this? Oh, I really like that animation. That's awesome. Did you see that? That's awesome. It looks like disco lights. Like, see? That's awesome. Okay, but we got a music disc, which looks like a trumpet. We need to find... Oh, awesome. Once we get this last yellow piece of wool here. Now I can craft a bed if we get some wood, which is awesome, awesome, awesome. Looks like we got a huge village here. Ooh, it's an iron golem! Golem, oh, that's awesome. Okay, I gotta check out this iron golem. Okay, that's awesome. Hello, Mr. Iron Golem! Why does it sound like a zombie? Look, a zombie in disguise, mister! You a zombie in disguise! I don't believe so. He'd probably be trying to kill me right now. Okay, this is a house with a loot chest. What? Well, I thought it was. Okay. Got an anvil. Am I still hearing a zombie?
Hey, hello, Mr. Golem.
And I love the golems because they were so helpful in fighting off mobs. So, yeah, that's awesome. And need to find a home. This thing. By the way, I will try to do a small 6 episode series for all of the little trial worlds that are available to me. You know, I'll probably do Skyrim next. I've actually played in that world before, it's pretty awesome. They also found a secret about it, so I want to show you guys that when we get to Skyrim. But for right now, we are in the Festive World. And I love how they have Christmas trees all over the place. Make it feel like Christmas. Ooh, cake. Ah! Can got ourselves up on some delicious cake. Which is lovely, lovely stuff. See, let's see. Yeah, it's gonna work. Oh, okay, so that powers the lights. That's awesome. Oh, I love that. How did they get, like, disco lights on there that look like lights? Oh, I want to put lights on there. That's awesome. I want to get some lights that we can do that with Ahu. Can. Oh, I think that's redstone. I think that might actually be redstone. Okay. Interesting. Interestingly enough, I believe that's redstone. Okay, let's see. We need to pick us out a home. Chop down some wood to get us a sword. Watch, oh my goodness. I guess I got so carried away exploring the village, it's already getting nighttime. No, wait a minute. It can't be getting nighttime. It's only 5 minutes. It has to be 10 minutes before it can be night. That can't happen. Cannot happen. It will turn night in 4 minutes, though. At the time, so yeah. Need to get some wood for when it does get nighttime, though. And yes, some of you might be thinking, oh man, I hope this guy is like 10 episodes for Adventure Time or 11 episodes for Skyrim. They will all just be 6 episodes because so that it's fair to everybody. Because some people might not like Skyrim but like Festive. Some people might not like Festive, but they like Skyrim and all that, so it's even. Just like to be fair and stuff. Okay, let's see. Kind of want to make a hideout near this iron golem, because he's going to be useful for fighting off mobs and enemies. Same thing, but okay. Ooh, I love the look of doors. Wait, that. Oh, that's a painting! Whoopsie daisies. I like the painting, so that's awesome. Just gonna put my way in here. And then put... keys. What's this? We wanna keep the jukebox, I'm just gonna put this oak wood. So that nothing bulges in our home. Ooh, look at this! It looks like they got stockings hanging up. I believe that's paintings. Right? Yeah, awesome. Oh. The whole thing was painted. Whoopsie daisies. Whoopsie daisies. Whoa. I like that one, but it's like way too big. Okay, I'm just gonna place this painting like here. Yeah, I think that actually works out nicely right there. Perfect photo. Oh, I love this little. Nice, another iron golem. Sweetness. So, yeah, I made a little hideout in an iron golem, which is awesome. Because that is really, really nice to fight off enemies. I like our little home, though. I think this is gonna be our home, because it's, like, extremely large and fancy. And I love extremely large and fancy. So, yeah, I'm not very good at building houses myself, so... it's nice to have a really fancy one built for myself. Another painting that makes it look like a door. I guess that's the lights again. I guess that's a trap door. And then that's another painting. Paintings look really awesome in this, though, I have to admit. I really love this world, though. I've been in it once, just to see what it was like, and at first I didn't really like it, but now that I've seen it more, I think I really, really like it. Oh my, it's a zombie! It's a zombie, okay. Oh, watch this! It's a fight! Awesome! That was awesome, Mr. Iron Golem. Oh my, they got lots of Iron Golems. No sweetness, though. See that? The Iron Golem versus Zombie fight. That was awesome. But, now that it is nighttime though, I want to build the sword and stuff. So we're just gonna go ahead and do that. Pickaxe, all of that. And please. No! We're missing one plank! Oh my goodness. Okay. My goodness. My goodness. Goodness gracious. What'd you creep? No, it's gonna get me. It's gonna get me. Get in the house. We'll get some wood here, I suppose. Okay, let's see. I guess what we could do is just tear this up. Oh, I know what we could do. We could just tear this stuff up. And then place a jukebox right there. And be like, aha, hidden music under the ground. Not. Okay, let's see. Now we will be able to craft a sword, which is going to be really handy, as you know. Yeah, the truth is nighttime. I know we have iron golems, but yeah. Ooh. Mr. Creeper! Creeper man! No, 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 no! No! He blew up. Okay, at least he didn't do much. Good. Didn't blow up our fancy hunt wall mine. There's a zombie. Gotta get rid of that. Before it tries to infect villagers. Oh my goodness, there's two of them. There's two of them. There's two of them. Get rid of the zombies! Get rid of them! Come on, oh no, this is bad, guys. No, 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 no! Die! Okay, get back home quickly. Okay, this could turn out bad. That could have turned out bad. But phew, it didn't. So yay. But, not looking at the time, thus concludes the first episode of Minecraft Festive Edition. See you later, alligators. Bye-bye, everybody's.